is going to be a really short video, and it's also going to be a video that I don't edit. So, this is real. Oh, also, that's just my glasses. My shirt. Okay, stop. I'm already trying to explain myself, and that's exactly what I don't want this video to be. So, I'm Molly. If you are new here and you don't know who I am, and you're just discovering my channel through this video, hello, I'm Molly. It's great to have you here. So today is Thursday. This is my uploading day. If you don't know, I upload every single Sunday and Thursday, or at least I try to. And today I was gonna upload a vlog. And, you know, it was just a typical vlog, day in the life. It was actually yesterday and today combined, so it was a 2-day thing. But, yesterday I showed that I got my hair cut. I, you know, went out to this paint thing with my sister and my mom, and it was all good. And then today rolled around, and the footage from today, I was really insecure about. Okay, so basically, this is so stupid and random, but like, I have to share every detail so you can understand what I'm saying. Basically, I have really sensitive skin, and when I switch foundation, moisturizer, any type of skin product, I switch it, and if my skin doesn't agree with it, it will react really, really negatively, and I will break out a lot. So basically that's what happened. I switched foundations because I ran out of my foundation that I use, and I just went to CVS and picked up a foundation really quick, and I loved the foundation, but yesterday I started noticing I had some acne, and then today I woke up and my whole face was like broken out. You can't tell right now because I'm wearing makeup. The power of makeup. But yeah, so basically I was filming the video for today with no makeup on. It was this morning. I had left the house to go to the dentist, and I was filming, and I didn't have makeup on, and you know, I talked about it a little bit in the video. I was like, okay, I'm kind of insecure about this. I'm not wearing makeup, and like, my face is broken out, and I explained it and stuff. And then I was watching the footage back today, editing it, and I was like, I don't want to post this. I am so insecure about this. I don't like the way my face looks with all the acne on it. I mean, it's such, I was so insecure that like, I was like, all right, I can't post today. Nope, it's not happening. I knew I didn't want to post that video, and I still don't want to post that video because not only was I insecure about it, it was just boring. And if it was a really good video, I would have posted it and I would have got past it, but it wasn't that good of a video, so I'm not going to do that. Anyway, basically what I came here to talk about today, really, really quick, is insecurities with yourself. And I'm not gonna get into detail about it. I just want this to be a video that you can click onto if you're ever feeling insecure about yourself, like I was today, and you can watch and maybe feel a little bit better and feel a little less alone about it. Because I know that like, when you feel insecure, you kind of just feel like stuck and lonely, and you feel like maybe no one's gonna understand because everyone's gonna say, oh, you're beautiful, it doesn't matter, but like, to you it feels like the end of the world. So, hi, if you need help with insecurities, I got you. So, I just want to say that, you know, first of all, I obviously have makeup on right now, and that makes me, like, so much more happy and confident with myself, and I think that that's such a great thing. I think makeup, some people don't love makeup, some people absolutely love it, and I absolutely love it. I'm in school to be a makeup artist, and it's not only, you know, the creative aspect that I like, it's the fact that it makes people confident. If people have days like today, like I had, and they put on makeup and they feel so much better and they feel like they can just conquer the world with, you know, confidence and stuff like that, it shouldn't be a thing that people are like, oh, you should feel confident when you don't wear makeup. You shouldn't rely on makeup to feel confident. And I do agree with that. It would be a perfect world if we were confident without makeup and we felt 100%, you know, beautiful all the time if we didn't have makeup on. But that's not the reality of the world. And I don't think that makeup should be looked at negatively in this situation. I think people should think that it's a great thing that we have these products to make ourselves feel so much better. And sorry, I'm just like itching my ear, and I just realized like I can't edit this, so I don't think that should be looked at negatively. So if anybody kind of has that mentality, or if anybody's ever told you, because I know people have told me, like, you should feel confident and beautiful without makeup. Like, you look beautiful without makeup. But to me, like, I don't feel that in that moment. Some days I do. Some days I feel like I feel fine without wearing makeup. You know what I'm saying? I'm getting on a tangent about makeup, and that's not what I want. But I just wanted to touch on that really quick. But basically, insecurities happen, okay? Everybody gets insecure about something. And I was noticing this last night. It was like midnight. I was awake watching YouTube. I went on my phone to go on Snapchat to answer some Snapchats that, you know, my friends, my boyfriend, whatever. And I opened the camera, and the first thing that I do when I click on the camera is I look at my insecurities. I look, okay, I have a pimple right here. I have a pimple right there. I don't like the way my nose looks. I don't like the way my lips. I just point out all of the insecurities that I have about myself. My eyes are automatically drawn to that. And last night was really the first time I had noticed that. And, you know, it's not something you think about. But now I kind of want to, like, shine light on it and say, you know, just try to open your phone. If you have Snapchat, if you, you know, take pictures, whatever the case is, and you look at the camera or like looking in the mirror at yourself, try to notice the good things about yourself. So like right now, I just looked at my eyebrows, and I like the way my eyebrows look right now. Right now, I just looked at my eyes. My eyes are very blue. I think that's pretty. You know, my highlight looks good. I didn't try to look at the negatives in my face, and that just made me feel so much better than looking at myself and saying, oh my god, I have a pimple right there. That's disgusting. You know what I'm saying? So just try. Like, just try to look at the positives of yourself, and you're probably gonna feel a whole lot better. Oh my god, I can't edit this, and I'm stalling. Oh my god. Another thing is, like, even writing down, like, positive affirmations. This sounds, like, really stupid, maybe cliche, cheesy, but it's not. Like, sorry, I'm just looking at the time because I'm babysitting and I have to make sure that the kids are off the bus, whatever. But my therapist, I go to a therapist, and she's like the best thing ever. I love her. She's helped me tremendously. I wouldn't be able to talk like this if it wasn't for her. Probably I wouldn't be open about this. I wouldn't have started YouTube. Anyway, a long time ago when I was going through a really rough patch with you know, insecurities and stuff like that, she had me sit down and write positive affirmations on a little colorful pieces of paper, and she had me stick them to my mirror in my bathroom at home. They're still in my mirror to this day. I am dead serious. You can probably go in some of my videos, and I might have shown like my mirror at one point, and you can probably see. I'm not really sure, but you probably can. You know, they say like, I'm a good friend, I'm trustworthy, I'm a good daughter, you know, I'm loving, like stuff like that. It's not only like, I'm pretty, I'm beautiful, not stuff like that, but stuff that isn't just about your appearance. Because if you're insecure about your appearance, and you know, you don't want that to be the only thing you're thinking about, because that becomes really unhealthy. So try that. I swear, I promise you, it helps. I'm not lying. It really did help me. I still look at them to this day, and it helped. So basically, I just wanted to come here and say that if you have insecurities, you're not alone. I went through it today. But I didn't want to not post a video today just because I was feeling insecure. So I got my makeup on, I did my hair, I, you know, got myself feeling confident so that I felt my best when I came in front of the camera. And I didn't want to just not post a video, so I'm filming this video right now to talk to you guys and shine light on this topic. And that's basically it. So if you're ever feeling insecure, please know I love to talk about this stuff. I am a very, what is the word I'm trying to say? I don't know, but I just really have, like, I feel like I have a lot of insight about this stuff just because of going to therapy and stuff like that, and, you know, watching other YouTube videos. This is something I do all the time. I look up things, I'm insecure, I need advice, I go to YouTube, I go to my family, my boyfriend, my friends. Just know you're not alone. I'm here, your family, if you have them to look to go to, go to them. If you have friends to, go to them. You know, go to people. It's really helpful to talk to someone and get different perspectives. Also, like, if me and you don't talk ever, feel free to talk to me, because it's sometimes good to get other opinions from people. You know, not just your family every day. Maybe someone completely random, and they say, "Oh, I'm here if anyone wants to talk." Reach out if you need help. Talk to that person. It's good to get different advice from other people. So know that I'm here for you. All of my social media is linked below. So if you ever need anything, even if you just want to say hi, I'm here. I answer all my DMs. Yeah, I just really wanted to come and say that. I just hope that you guys can click back on this video if you're ever feeling insecure, and know that you're not alone, and it's okay to feel insecure, and there's ways that you can help yourself. Maybe not fix it, but help yourself. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope that this helps somebody. Even if it helped one person, then I did what I wanted to do.